born in the 80s, sort of raised in the 90s, and that's when I fell in love with hip-hop and basketball. So I've tried to put the two things together, what I've grown up on and what I love, trying to put it out there in a brand.
The underground.